Hello, this is Richard with Sewer Sluice. Today on my property address 1428 Southeast Beach Place in Gresham. I'm located on the right side near the foundation. There's a 4-inch ABS two-way cleanout that's going to be my point of access. Going to advance out, check the overall condition and serviceability of the sanitary sewer. We currently have the kitchen sink water on. Here we go. Okay, we're working our way out an ABS pipe, just some cobwebs at the top of the pipe here. Working our way out the yard here. A little bit of a low spot, looks like it pops out right away. Transitions right here at 50 feet to a 6-inch cement. The transition from ABS to concrete looks good. No root intrusion coming through. Drop into this concrete here. Just cobwebs in the line, no roots. Okay, we're gonna flush a toilet now. Have a toilet flush on its way to check the flow all the way to the main here. It's on its way. And there's the main at 80 feet. So we got 50 feet of ABS and last 30 feet is concrete. You can see the water's draining out nicely here from the toilet flush. We'll let it drain out for a moment and then we'll pull back the camera. Everything's dropping out into the line here. As I'm pulling back, you can see all the concrete pipe portion is drained out nicely to the main. There was a couple little toiletries that passed by the camera on our way. For the most part, it's cleared out nicely. Here's the transition back to the ABS. And once again, just getting a good view. That's only cobwebs at the top of the pipe there. So that is a good sign that everything's still connected and sealed tight. Continue to pull back the ABS here.